Hi everyone, welcome back to your mathematics class. So students, today we will discuss HCF by long division method. And in previous class, we have learned HCF by prime factorization method. And today we will discuss HCF by long division method. So students, look the examples 1. Find the HCF of 456 and 360. So what is your first step? First step of quotient by the long division method? Yes. Firstly, students, in step 1, divide the greater number by smaller number. So we have to recognize which one is greater and which one is smaller. So look here. Greater number 456 and a smaller number 360. Okay. So we have to divide 456 by 360. Let's see. Okay. And after that, in step 2, yes, if there is a remainder, okay, there is a remainder, take it as a new divisor. Yes, here remainder 96, then we have to take 96 as a remainder, new divisor, not a remainder, okay. So, there is a remainder, so we take it as the new divisor and the previous divisor as the new dividend, our previous divisor at the new dividend. Means dividend here 360 and previous this is your divisor 360. Okay, has the remainder 96. Yes, so take 96 as the new divisor and 360 as the new dividend. Okay, and in step 3, what students, continue the step 2 until there is no remainder. Okay, we have to continue the same process until there is no remainder. Okay, and the last divisor is the HCF. What is our last divisor? 24. Then 24 is the HCF of 456 and 360. Okay, let's see example 2. Example 2, given you find the HCF of 1435, 1085 and 2135. So students, given here three numbers, we have to find the HCF of these three numbers. So we have to follow some steps. In step 1, we have to recognize, okay, what, which one is the smaller number and which one is the nearest greater number. Okay, so look here. Firstly, we have to find the HCF of 1435 and 1085. Okay, what is the HCF of 1435 and 1085? We will find. Okay, we will find, then we will get 35 is the HCF of 1085 and 1435. Okay, and in step 2, what students, we have to find the HCF of what? 35 here and 2135. So students, we will divide our third number 2135 by 35. So we will get what remainder in how many times? 61 times. So what is the HCF of these three numbers? 35. Okay, we have to follow some rules in step 2. What? Yes, find HCF of the remaining number, and our remaining number 2135. Yes, and the HCF of first two numbers, HCF of first two number is 35. Okay, and the last HCF of is the HCF of the given three numbers is 35. Okay, so firstly students, we have to find HCF of these first two numbers, and after that we will find the HCF of HCF of first two numbers and our remaining number third number. Okay, similarly question number 2, we will do question number 3. Okay, find the HCF of given your four numbers. So what students, in step 1, find the HCF of any two numbers. Okay, here HCF of 216 and 1260 is what? 36. Okay, and in step 2, what we will find the HCF of these numbers and the third number, means 540. Okay, then we will get HCF is also 36. And lastly, we will find the HCF of the HCF of previous numbers and remaining numbers 252, then we will get HCF of these two numbers are 36. Okay, so it's enough for today's class. Thank you.